solve the equation log x base 2 minus log x minus 4 base 4 equal to 2. Here they told you to solve, means you should find the value of x. First, the given equation is log x base 2 minus log x minus 4 base 4 equal to 2. Now, here I have log with the base 2. Here I have log with the base 4. So now I wish to make here also the base 2. To make the base 2 there, what I do is I rewrite 4 to be 2 square. Now on this, I apply the formula, that is log a b power x. Whenever base has got the power will come in the denominator and you get log a base b. I repeat, base has got the power will come in the denominator and you get log a base b. Here the power is 2, so it will come in the denominator, making it 1 by 2 log x minus 4 base 2. Now this no change, minus this equal to 2. Now you should remove the denominator 2. To remove this, I multiply by 2 to each term. So here I get 2 log x base 2 minus, here it cancel out, we get log x minus 4 base 2 equal to 2 into 2, 4. Now on this I will apply the formula, that is a log b. You have a number before the log, the number will go as the power, making it log b power a. I repeat, number before the log will go as the power. So here the number is 2, it will go as the power, making it log x power 2 base 2 minus log x minus 4 base 2 equal to 4. Now on this I will apply the formula, that is log a minus log b, that is nothing but log a by b. Here you have subtraction, in the result you get fraction. Log a minus log b is log a by b. Here in place of a you have this, in place of b you have this. So here you get log x square by x minus 4 base 2 equal to 4. Now you should remove the log. We remove the log in this way. Let us say we have log a base b equal to x. We remove it in this way. A will remain on the same side, b will be the base and x will become the power. So in this way we remove x square by x minus 4 on the same side, and here 2 is the base and 4 is the power. So I write here, we get, so it is x square by x minus 4 equal to 2 power 4 is 16. Now we should remove the denominator. To remove the denominator, you multiply by x minus 4 on both sides. So now here it cancel out, you get x square equal to, here you open up the bracket in this way, that is 16x, you get minus 64. Now you bring all the terms to one side. What I mean is 16x minus 64 should not be present here. So to remove plus 16x, you subtract 16x on both sides. To remove minus 64, you add 64. So we get x square minus 16x plus 64 equal to, here this cancel out, we get 0. Now we got quadratic. Put this in the calculator, you get x value to be 8. This is our answer. Am I clear?